Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many! Look, they're everywhere!
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Hey,
yes.
Come back!
But he's too far for my liking.
Hop, hop, hop!
Hugo! Where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
It's horrible.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
Can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Ugh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
He's on soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
Never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back. Stay here. I'll be quick.
I'll wait for you.
It's all right. You can come.
Very well.
Well done, you two.
His lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What's that? What did our kids?
Oh Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light.
Bastards!
creatures.
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there.
You ain't getting out of here, boy.
Can you help me push it?
All right.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. Right. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I'll wait for you.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Right. Hold on for that. What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
All right.
Going to climb up.
That's right, not a sound.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look.
Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, tower.
Yes, we can't stay here. Come on, inside.
Help me!
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no.
Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face. Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing. Stay there. Not a sound.
Very well. Be careful.
Huh? Spies.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. To do this. Go in, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
All right.
Did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. There's a fire behind that cart.
Chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right.
Tower. No support is up.
They're panning.
Don't look, Hugo. I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours.
Wait here. And shh.
All right. Take care.
Get moving.
Very well.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Huh? Huh? Hugo! Run!